Hello. Today we're demonstrating an overtrace GMR current sensor in a simple isolated meter with no insertion loss. We're running this motor current through a trace under a sensor. Loading increases the current. There's virtually no load in series with the motor, so there are no resistive losses. And it's inherently isolated. You wouldn't want to touch conventional meter terminals in a line voltage circuit, but it's perfectly safe with this sensor. Let's look at how it works. The sensor is over a trace on the top side of the board from a section of a demo board you can buy on our website. The sensor detects the magnetic field created by the current through the trace. This inexpensive meter gives us 3 amps full scale, or 2 amps RMS with a 9-volt supply. The sensor is omnipolar, meaning it does inherent half-wave rectification and works for AC or DC. You can add a scaling resistor for higher current ranges and an offset adjustment if needed. So, we've shown that GMR sensors can sense current through a trace with no insertion resistance, inherent isolation, and enough signal to drive meters or circuitry with no amplification. You can order parts or demo boards online, and we have a handy current sensing web app.